How was it being back here with Psych?
It was great. I mean, the first time we came was maybe, I think, in season three, and we were kind of wondering what we were doing here because we shot up in Vancouver. We were away from all the fans, and we heard that we were in this big hall, and we were wondering, how the heck are we going to fill this thing? So when we got there, it was just like, oh, wow. That's the first time we really realized the kind of love that was out there for the TV show. So to come back now these years later and for the hall to still be filled to the brim was just humbling and overwhelming, and we were just very appreciative of the love that the Psych-Os have given us.
Yeah, and it's nice because you have those fans that watch it, but you have those fans that have probably discovered it, you know, on Netflix and stuff. So it's nice to have the new fans.
And, you know, because some of the fans probably weren't even born when we started. It's 11 years ago that we started filming this series. So for them now to be or if they were born, they were very young. To be now at an age where they're checking it out is, I'm thankful that we've created something that can keep going on, right, and keep expanding its world.
Which is nice, because things like Netflix, other streaming service, they keep shows alive and let new fans.
Exactly. Like one of the heads of the studio for Psych showed me a video of his daughter in college, and she's in the dorm room with her and her friends, and they're singing the Psych song while it's coming on TV. And it just really bugged me out because when we started, they were so young, and now to be in a college dorm, for Psych to still be playing, it's humbling.
Yeah. And then you guys have already shot the movie.
Yes.
So, and you guys kind of left off with a lot of questions, I think, still out there for fans. Do you think that fans are going to be happy and get some answers that they wanted, or will be surprised?
I think the Psych fans will be thrilled with the answers. I think they'll be satisfied with the answer, and I think they'll also be surprised. And I think, you know, they'll be looking forward to what's next. I don't look at the Psych the movie as the period. I look at it as Psych the movie ...
There was something a little nerve-wracking, I think, for all of us to return to Ballroom 20 after 4 years, because we didn't know what would happen, but it's been wonderful to come back and then to see that room and to feel that love. That's something we haven't lost over these past few years, right?
Fans have really held on to the show, are excited to see it coming back.
And there's new fans that have discovered it, thanks to like Netflix having it on for a couple years, syndication on ION, or just reruns, you know. They can find that, so we're getting new fans, because I'll see people on Twitter or social media, and they'll be like, have you heard of this show called Psych? It's amazing! And then the diehard Psych-Os will welcome this new fan into their fold. It's wonderful.
Yeah, it's kind of nice. Netflix and that type of streaming stuff has really allowed new fans to find old shows. It's really a great way to keep shows alive.
It's a great platform, and I think even like 10 years ago, if you had thought, or 12, 15 years ago, you think about having these platforms to continue keeping these shows alive, nobody would have gone this far. Like, no. Great to have everyone back together. Well, most of us. And we're missing Tim and Tim Amundsen, so that's why we have to do a second one. It just makes sense. I think we want to be with Lasseter again, you know, and like embrace him into the fold. Fans want to see Lassie again, because he's wonderful.
Do the fans get some questions answered, you think? They'll be happy with where you pick up?
Maybe. It's my list of spoilers not to tell. Yes, I think there's going to be things that are answered. I think that there's going to be new questions asked about what happens now. Family relationships might be explored. And it's a new setting, it's a new city, and a new Psych office, which is fantastic. If diehard 80s movies fans don't recognize our office, then they're not diehard 80s movies fans.
All right, little tidbit there to follow.
Little tidbit, yeah.
All right, well, you have a wonderful Comic-Con. Thank you so much. It was
Absolutely.
A pleasure.
Thank you.